Yep, got my 3306C cabinet finished up, rebuilt. I need main bearings, rod bearings. Heads been redone, new valve seals, valve guides, new pistons, sleeves, injection pump rebuilt, turbo, transmission's been rebuilt, it's the 8LL Fuller. About to put it back in the truck. 99 Sterling. Pressure washed everything up. We don't get filthy putting it back in. Stay tuned.